shift drink tonight. We're going to be having a tequila salty dog in honor of National Tequila Day. It's kind of like a take on the Paloma, which is one of the most popular cocktails in Mexico, if not the world, which is grapefruit, tequila, lime. Dates back to the 1860s or so. Don't really know the origins of it, but this is just a take on it. Grapefruit, lime, tequila, salt. Let's try that again. Cheers.